Welcome to the Tickmill update. I'm Kiana Danielle, CEO of InvestDiva.com. On Thursday, Trump tweeted he'll be meeting with the Chinese Vice Premier Liu He on Friday. Britain and Ireland said there is a pathway to a Brexit deal, and German imports suggested trade-inflected slowdown is hitting home. On Friday, we have Canada's unemployment rate and the U.S. University of Michigan sentiment. Today, I'm looking at the CAD/JPY pair, which just bounced off above the daily Ichimoku cloud after failing to break below its lower band. It's already hit the 61% Fibonacci retracement resistance level of 81.32. Now, with Canada's data coming up, we could see a potential pullback as a buying opportunity, and then the 78% Fibonacci retracement level of 82 as a potential profit-taking opportunity for a medium term. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our social media. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.